again, bro.
Thank you.
name, Stephanie Acosta!
Lesbian? Ha ha ha! Success is self-confidence. Success is money.
Woo!
Success is not having to ever say I'm sorry, because I really don't care about anyone but myself. And I will be respected by you and your uneducated children who will run and run for my corporation at a minimum wage while you sit back and watch them be exploited as a fire of indignation towards me burns within your heart and exhumes your souls. 80% of the American population controls 80% of the currency. The odds of being successful are slim to none. I will become those odds. I will make it impossible for you to even afford two televisions. I will climb to the top and use you as my ladder. I will be trusted. I will put on a facade. I will be charming. A strong tie, a firm handshake, a certain look in the eye, and an easy smile. I will be trusted by the people that I lie to, so that when they turn their backs, I get the chance to put the knife in. I am deceiving. I am cunning. I strike when the moment is right without thinking. I am a cheater. I am a liar. I am an aristocrat. I am a republican.
I know you all pay $25 to see my legs. Because I have the best legs. That's what I showed you. No. Do sex.
They have cutest couple and most athletic. Yeah, cutest couple, most athletic.
Thank you.
Yo, what's up, shit, Tweed? Listen, Sunset has this new pitcher that throws a 91-mile-per-hour fastball. I want to know if you can pitch to me so I get practice more, because none of the Braddock baseball players pitch more faster than 83. Thanks, your baby boy, Husky. He left behind this.
I just want to take this opportunity to thank All right, that's been you guys have met them.
Something.
Melissa,
remember me. publicly speak on behalf of drama. Alex, give me a moment. They're still hugging. They are still hugging. We've been at it for 20 minutes now.
Let me see if I get a closer.
Actually, we did have one for Mr. McGee. It's just a picture of Amaya. So the match is
fine.
Yay!
She
does.
Yeah. She's better.
That's all good. Where are we going to put the one for fact or fiction?
Probably down here.
That's nice.
I'm going to put it right here.
Over here somewhere.
Okay.
Actually, maybe right alongside.
Yeah, I figured that, man. It's supposed to be a big space.
Wait,
hold on. Let me go into the sacred room here. Oh, that's Jack. He's going to be pissed off like that about now. When he sees me here.
Oh,
Okay, yes. Mario, you're here. You need your help with it.
Really?
Yeah, we have to go get some stuff out of
Miss Lee?
Chris's mom's car.
Oh, yeah, from Miss Lee.
Yeah. Mario's here.
We just got back. Poor Jeff. Sorry.
What, how long is your field trip going for?
For about, until about 5th period. Okay. Another 3rd, 5th period.
Okay, you want me to hang out, go get your lunch during this?
Sure. It's terrible.
Are you recording?
It's horrible.
Chris's mother is coming with a load of stuff, and I want to get stuff for unloaded.
Okay, I'm going to go talk.
Alright.
Hey,
buongiorno, principessa.
How are you? How's your relationship going?
I'm earning his property.
What?
It's Jack getting ready.
Huh?
It's Jack leaving. I'm getting ready. It's Jack still getting ready.
I'm like, oh, my bicycle fell.